in the life of Joseph, a man who chose to live by faith. Joseph was the 11th son of Jacob, the firstborn son of his mother Rachel, whom Jacob loved dearly. He was Jacob's favorite son. One day, Jacob presented a beautiful and colorful robe to Joseph. The brothers were filled with envy. One night, Joseph dreamt that the sun, moon, and 11 stars all bowed down to his star. Another night, he dreamt of 12 sheaves of wheat bowing down to his sheaf. His brother Levi mocked him, "Oh, great and mighty Joseph." His other brothers laughed and teased Joseph mercilessly. "Dreamer, dreamer, poor Joseph." He told his dream to his father, but even he didn't believe him. "You think your brothers and I are going to bow down and worship you?" They all told him that his dreams were not going to become a reality. The brothers couldn't stand Joseph any longer. They started to plot his death. They got a chance to get rid of him and sold him to a group of Ishmaelites heading to Egypt. The brothers killed a baby goat, dipped his coat in the blood, and took the coat back to Jacob.
"Father, look what we have found."
"No, oh no."
Jacob knew right away that it was Joseph's coat, and assumed that a wild animal had killed him. He was grief-stricken. Meanwhile, Joseph was sold to Potiphar, an official in Egypt who managed Pharaoh's household affairs. God was with Joseph, and Potiphar recognized the presence of God in Joseph's life, his honesty and hard work. So Potiphar put him in charge of all his personal business, and God blessed the home of Potiphar. As time went on, Potiphar's wife felt attracted to Joseph, but Joseph refused to be with her. He couldn't violate his master's trust or sin against God. Potiphar's wife was outraged and had Joseph thrown to prison. But there too, God was with Joseph. The head jailer was so impressed with Joseph, he made him manager over the whole jail operations. Incidentally, he got a chance to explain Pharaoh's dream, which showed him the future of Egypt. After 7 prosperous years would come, 7 years of severe famine. Pharaoh understood the wisdom of Joseph and put him in charge of the full treasury.
During the 7 prosperous years, Joseph gathered everything needed for the dark that were to follow. Then severe famine struck the land. People from different parts of the country flocked to Egypt to buy food and grains. Jacob's sons also came to Egypt in search of food. They bowed to the governor of Egypt, not one suspecting that it was their little brother Joseph sitting there. But Joseph recognized his brothers. When he saw them bow, he remembered the dreams he had years ago. Now it was all coming true. Joseph was still hurt at what his brothers had done to him years ago. But he chose to forgive them. He welcomed them and asked them to go bring their father Jacob to Egypt. Joseph's unwavering faith helped him rely on God even in the darkest circumstances. So God was able to shine his light through Joseph and make him a blessing to many.
Thank you.